Hi friends, this video is all about students who have just passed their 12th and have questions like what to do next now, which career course is best for them, and which career is job oriented for them and which is not. So today we will be showcasing about the top 10 job oriented courses after your 12th, for which in future you'll be having a very large job openings at your graduation time. On number 10, we have fashion designing. Fashion nowadays has become very common for everyone and has a very big demand in the market. Students from any stream, whether arts, commerce or science, can apply for it. You just have to score 50 or above percentage to apply for the course. It has an entrance exam which is NID, National Institute of Design, and NIFT, National Institute of Fashion Technology, to apply for the course. The duration period of the course is about 4 years, and the salary for this profession for the beginners at the start, it will be around 1.5 lakhs to 2.5 lakhs per annum, and for the experienced it will be around 3.5 lakhs to 6 lakhs per annum. So next, at number 9, we have pilot training course. It is one of the highest paying job and one of the coolest profession for career. Only science stream students can go for pilot training course. You must have to score 50 or above percentage in your 12th to select this course. And main thing is you have to clear an aptitude test in order to get selected. And even you have to give certain medical tests as you have to be medically fit. And the duration period to complete this course is 18 to 24 months. And the salary range for this profession at the start for freshers, it will be 5 to 12 lakhs per annum. And it can extend up to 40 lakhs per annum. On number 8, we have Merchant Navy. It is also one of the favorite jobs to work, and especially for those who love traveling to different places. Merchant Navy officers are employed by commercial shipping companies to work on all kinds of seagoing shipments, such as cruise liners, cargo ships, tankers, and etc. These guys typically adopt to a deck officer role or engineering officer role in a team leading capacity. Again, this course is also only for science stream students who have passed their 12th in and above 50% each. This profession's salary differs from place to place and company to company. For the starters, the salary range is from 3.5 lakhs to 4.5 lakhs per annum. And for a head level, salary range is above 24 lakhs per annum. So, on number 7, I have journalism. Journalism is most demanding and trending profession nowadays. Journalism is all about gathering information and utilizing various forms of mediums, which includes print media, television, radio, internet, and in the past it was newsreels. There are many big news channels who are providing jobs to this department, like NDTV, Viacom, Zee News, Aaj Tak, and etc. So after passing your 12th with any stream with 55% and above, anyone can apply for journalism course. The entrance exams may or may not be required for this, and bachelor's in journalism and mass media we recommend mostly to our students, which duration period is 3 years. Salary range for these professions for the freshers is around 1.5 lakhs to 2 lakhs per annum. And for the expert level, you can get paid around 6 lakhs to 12 lakhs per annum, depending on your skill, reputation, and status. And on number 6, I have architecture and interior designing. Demand for an interior designer is huge for building flats and doing renovations, and it is gaining a huge popularity around the globe, especially in India. And to pursue this course, you should pass your 12th in science stream with a good percentage of 60 to 70. The duration for the course to complete is 5 years. And after your completion, you can earn around 4.5 to 6.5 lakhs per annum as a fresher, and 8.5 lakhs to 12 lakhs per annum for an experienced one. On number 5, I have the hotel management. The first thing about this course is that you don't need any high percentage or lavish course to pursue hotel management. And the second thing is it's 100% job oriented course. You just need to complete your 12th with 45 to 55% marks and clear an entrance test. The salary range depends on the organization where you're working. Or like if you're working in 5-star hotel, then the salary for freshers will be 2.5 lakhs to 3.5 lakhs per annum. And for the experienced, it is 4.5 lakhs to 6 lakhs per annum. So next on number 4, we have web designing. Basically, web designing is a process of creating awesome websites and maintaining it. The different areas of web designing includes web graphic, interface design, authoring, including standardized codes, and search engine optimization. You must complete your 12th in science with 60% marks. This profession salary for freshers starts from 2 lakhs to 3 lakhs per annum. For experienced, it is 6.5 lakhs to 8.5 lakhs per annum. So on number 3, we have animation and VFX. You can join bachelor's in animation and VFX by getting 50% marks in your 12th. The duration of this course is around 3 to 5 years depending on different courses. And it is also highly job oriented courses, which makes this profession very much attractive. You have openings in many animation movie studios and private agencies. The salary range at start is 1.5 lakhs to 5 lakhs per annum. And for expert level, salary is 6 lakhs to 9 lakhs per annum. On number 2, we have law. Law has one of the most jobs available, especially in India, where the case files are at very large scale. And there is a fact that millions of cases are still pending in Indian courts. So you know why there is a great demand for an advocate in India. For the eligibility to apply for law is you have to complete your 12th in and above 50% in any stream, and then you can apply for Bachelor's of Law. The duration is about 5 years after you complete your 12th. The salary for this profession depends on your number of cases and clients you handle per month or a year. For approximately, a fresher can earn around 30,000 to 50,000 per case. And a well-known or a popular advocate can earn in lakhs. Finally, now on number 1, we have the Chartered Accountant. Chartered Accountant is an accounting designation given to an accounting professionals in many countries. Chartered Accountant is a person who has depth knowledge of all financial issues. However, any stream students can apply for this course. But after your 12th, you have to apply for CA programs through CPT, that is Common Proficiency Test. And it is a 5-year duration course. As per the job salary, you can earn more if you become a member of ICAI, that is the Indian Institute of Chartered Accountants of India. The salary for freshers is 3 lakhs to 5.5 lakhs per annum. And for a 5-year experienced accountant, it will be 7 lakhs to 9.5 lakhs per annum. And thank you for watching the whole video. If you still have confusions, I recommend you to visit us for a career counseling session. Our counselors will help you to find courses or career which suits you.